I know. You just want a professional hairdo and makeover from a green salon for the wedding.
I'm sorry if I'm talking too much about this.
It's totally okay. You want certain things from a salon and spa, and you should get what you want.
Exactly.
And you aren't asking for much.
I'm not. Wouldn't you exfoliate my skin while giving the perfect pedicure?
I would exfoliate you until you can't take it anymore.
Wouldn't you wax my eyebrows to be like those of a star?
Megan Fox would dig up Picasso's desiccated corpse, drag it into the street, run over it repeatedly, set it on fire, and then kill herself with envy.
Wouldn't you do my hair so I'll look 20?
You would be carded for buying soda. High school boys will stalk your every move.
Wouldn't you tell me you love me?
With a megaphone.
Wouldn't you rub and squeeze my boobs with the perfect amount of pressure?
Yes, while at the same time texting you how awesome you are.
Wouldn't you gently stroke my thighs while humming Sweet Dreams by the Eurythmics?
Oh yeah. In a heartbeat.
Wouldn't you whisper naughty things in my ear?
Yes. While nibbling your toes.
Then why can't I find a green salon in Austin to do these things for me?
It's a crazy world.